Well, as you can see here, this is my little blowgun, fashioned out of a metal handle for a broom, a shop broom mainly. Broke off, just cut a piece off, put it in the vice grips, and just a little saw. The ammo is a 12 gauge shotgun shell with a needle that I was put in where the primer hole usually is, and it's pretty effective. So let's try it on some wood over here.